Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I dove into the waterfall. So say Geronimo.
Wow, babe, you look beautiful.
Really?
Yeah.
You look handsome.
Yeah?
Yeah. I love the suits.
Let us come together in the spirit of worship, a service of love and marriage covenant for Faye Sherina Fernandez and Anthony Ngo. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Dear sisters and brothers in Christ, we are gathered here as people of God to witness the marriage of Faye Sherina Fernandez and Anthony Ngo. We come to share in their joy and to ask God to bless them. Marriage is a gift of God sealed by a sacred covenant. Love comes from God. Through that love, husband and wife come to know each other with mutual care and companionship. With our love and our prayers, we support both of them as they now freely give themselves to each other. Let us pray. Gracious God, always faithful in love for us, we rejoice in your presence. You create love. You unite us in one human family. You offer your word and lead us in light. You open your loving arms and embrace us with strength. May the presence of God, our Creator, fill our hearts with new joy and make new the lives of your servants, whose marriage we celebrate. Bless all creation through this sign of your love, shown in the love of Faye and Anthony for each other. May the power of your Spirit sustain them and all of us in love that knows no end. Amen. For those who are able to please stand for the reading of the scriptures. Our scripture reading or readings for this afternoon is taken from Paul's letter to the Corinthians, chapter 13, verses 1 to 7. If I speak in the tongues of mortals and of angels, but do not have love, I am a noisy gong or a clanging cymbal. And if I have prophetic powers and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have all faith so as to remove mountains, but do not have love, I am nothing. If I give away all my possessions, and if I hand over my body so that I may boast, but do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love is not envious or boastful or arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice in wrongdoing, but rejoices in the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Another reading is from Paul's letter to the Colossians, and I read, as God's chosen ones, holy and beloved, clothe yourselves with compassion, with kindness, humility and meekness, and patience. Bear with one another, and if anyone has a complaint against another, forgive each other. Just as the Lord has forgiven you, so you also must forgive. The reading of the word. Please be seated. One of the things I promised Anthony and Faye this afternoon is I'm not going to give a long sermon for both of them. I had given them the chance to speak to one another, and I had the chance or the opportunity to share what I thought is best for them as a couple. And Tony and Faye, here you are all dressed up in your very best. What you are wearing today makes a statement about the importance of this wonderful event. It says you desire to bring the very best that you have and the best that you are in this wedding service. Why? Because that's what you want to bring in this married life together. The only thing is, these clothes that you are wearing are not exactly what you're going to be wearing day in and day out. We all know that when it comes to daily living, we have to put on clothes that stand up to the demands of ordinary life. And the same is true of the actions and attitudes which you will bring to your marriage. On this, your wedding day, you stand before each other with all the love and affection, the respect and caring that is within you for one another. And it's a beautiful thing to see. It shines on your faces. It shows in your eyes how truly you love one another. Yeah? But you know each other well enough to realize that life is not one continuous wedding day. And after the wedding clothes are put away, the question for both of you is, with what garments will you cloth your hearts? Well, the Apostle Paul gave us an answer to that question. And he said, first, to bring these attitudes to your relationship together. The first one is compassion, the ability to put yourself in another person's shoes and feel what your partner is feeling. Second, kindness, that willingness to do those little things that show your partner that you really value him or her, whether it's an extra hug or on your way by or folding the laundry so that the other doesn't have to. Third, humility. Not seeing yourself as even the tiniest little bit better than your spouse, but realizing even you yourself have areas of your life that need some help. Four, gentleness. The awareness that no matter how tough we all act on the outside, our spirits are easily wounded and need the tenderest loving care. Fifth, patience. The gracious attitude of hoping for the very best from one another, but not giving up when change comes slowly. Finally, and this is very important, in any relationship, the Apostle Paul mentions all these attitudes, but only one action. That one action is to forgive. Tony and Faye, you will need to learn to forgive one another. And I want both of you to remember that forgiveness is not a sign of weakness. Forgiveness is God's solution for anger and resentment. You and I, all of us, need the freedom found only through sincerely and completely forgiving one another or forgiving others. Now, the Apostle Paul knew all these things require a self-forgetting kind of practice that we are not inclined to do. So he says we need to wrap all these attitudes and action in love. Your love for each other will give you the energy and desire to show compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, patience, and forgiveness. This day, let your wedding gift to one another be these garments of the heart, wrapped in love and worn with thankfulness to God.
May God bless both of you. Amen. Before God and this gathering, I ask you now, Anthony and Faye, to affirm your willingness to enter this covenant of marriage and to share all the joys and sorrows of this new relationship, whatever the future may hold. Anthony, will you have Faye to be your wife, and will you love her faithfully as long as you both shall live? If so, please say, I will.
I will.
Faye, will you have Anthony to be your husband, and will you love him faithfully as long as you both shall live? If so, please say, I will.
I will.
May I ask for the ring?
Perfect. What is perfect?
Tony and Faye, you've heard the words offered by the Apostle Paul. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. As you share your marriage vows, these rings are tokens that you offer to one another as a sign of your love and commitment. Go, Tony and Faye, receive and wear this ring and share your vows as a reminder of your love for one another.
I did.
Are we gonna? Oh, this is where the part we say the vows.
Yeah,
oh,
I'll go first.
Okay, you go first. Right. You go first.
Don't wear it yet. Share the vows.
Yeah. Okay. This ring symbolizes my never-ending promise to love, honor, and cherish you. I'm not a perfect person, but I will spend the rest of our lives together trying to make our lives as perfect as possible. Till the day my life is through, this I promise you.
I promise to love you through good times and in bad, even when I get hangry. I promise to not let you miss another later game. I promise not to be as lumptrian as I am. And I guess I just want to thank you because you all loved me through all the flaws and neurosis, and I couldn't find a better match than you. And I love you. And I promise to love you till the rest of our life.
I love you.
Can it fit?
Go ahead and hold your hands together, and then you can go and face me this way.
All right. Do you need to turn the microphone back to you? That's good, babe. Good job.
At this time, may I call on the veil sponsors to come forward.
And you have to pin it, right? Don't drop it.
I already have a pin.
That was good, babe. Good job.
You love my vow?
Yeah, I like
vow.
It. Yeah.
So I was writing it today.
I have it on paper that you won't let me miss a Laker game, so.
Oh, yeah.
The veil placed across your shoulders
is a
sign of the mantle of God's care and protection for the both of you. May I call on the cord?
Oh, it's
cord.
The cord symbolizes the infinity of the bond of marriage, a union that lasts a lifetime. May I ask for the coins? The coins are a symbol of fidelity bestowed irrevocably and the commitment to sustain each other's well-being in married life. The Holy Bible is a symbol of your trust and faithfulness to God, who is the source of all blessings and of all love. Let us pray. Eternal God, bless the symbols that they also be a sign of promises of commitment and lives of faithful loving. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Cash.
Now, Faye and Anthony, go and light the candle. Let us pray. Most gracious and loving God, we give you thanks for your tender love, and by your power pour out the abundance of your blessing on Faye and Anthony, that they may have the grace to live the promises they have made. Defend them from all enemies of their love. Teach them the patience of undeserved forgiveness. And finally, in your mercy, bring Faye and Anthony and all of us at the love feast prepared for all the faithful in your eternal home, where God reigns in love forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
Go forth in the love of God. Go forth in hope and joy, knowing that God is always with you. May God bless you and keep you. May God's face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May God's look upon you with kindness and give you peace. Amen.
Amen.
I ask those who are able to please stand. Faye and Anthony, you have committed yourselves to each other in this covenant of marriage. And in that spirit and the authority vested upon me as an ordained clergy of the Christian Church of the United Church of Christ, I pronounce you husband and wife. Anthony, at this time you may kiss Faye, your wife.
Oh my God, am I supposed to like...
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to this great wedding celebration. You know, today is a very, very beautiful day. You could have been anywhere on this beautiful day, but you chose to be here this evening. That speaks a lot of volume, your dedication and your commitment to the groom and bride, and I would like to personally thank you on behalf of the groom and bride. Can I have hands of those of you that are married in here? If you're married, please raise your hand. All right. If you are married, as you all know, a wedding celebration can be said to be one of the most beautiful and most memorable day in the groom's and bride's life. For that reason, the groom and bride and the two families would like everyone present here to stay and have a wonderful time and a very, very memorable night. Kính thưa quý vị, đại diện cho cô dâu và chú rể và hai gia đình, tôi tên là Thế Duy. Thế Duy xin chào mừng đón tiếp tất cả quý vị, quý khách hiện diện ở đây hôm nay. Theo quý vị biết, hôn nhân cũng có thể nói là một ngày vui nhất, đẹp nhất và kỷ niệm nhất trong đời của cô dâu và chú rể. Vì vậy, Thế Duy chúc quý vị một đêm được nhiều vui vẻ, đầy đủ hạnh phúc và được nhiều kỷ niệm với tân lan và tân gia nhân. We are now going to do our introductions, Mr. DJ. All right, first up, I would like to introduce to you the parents of the groom. Xin giới thiệu với quý vị, song thân của chú rể là ông bà Mr. and Mrs. Minh and Phấn Ngô. Second, I would like to introduce you the parents of the bride. Song thân của cô dâu. Please give a warm welcome to the bride's parent, Mr. and Mrs. Silver and Baby Fernandez. Now we have the very, very fun jubilant bridal party, starting with Asha and Tom.
VIP, coming live from the VIP. Heard the nightlife, lost life, what that mean? Both feds in the state wanna see by me. The whole city got pissed, heard he got three. That other nigga got a hip and shouted, he not me. Who set the city on fire soon as he got free? The king back now, hold, don't even know how to act now. Hit the
coming up right after that, we have Fiona and T.
I work out when I walk in the spot, yeah. This is what I see. Everybody stops and staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
All right, we have Fiona and Nate.
Soldier boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that soldier boy? That Superman. That oh. Now why me you crack that soldier?
Now why me you
crack that soldier?
Now why me you
crack that soldier?
Now why me you
crack that soldier?
Now what?
Soldier boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that soldier boy? That Superman. That oh.
Now why me you
crack that song?
Now why me you
crack that
song?
Now why me you
crack that
song?
Now
why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that
song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song?
Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack
that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song?
Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song?
Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack
that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack
that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song?
Now why me you crack
that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why
me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song?
Now why me you crack that song? Now why me you crack that song? This is the moment we've all been waiting for all night long. A lot of you came very, very early for this particular moment. So I would like to ask everyone present here to please rise.
Giây phút chúng ta đang mong chờ cả buổi tối hôm nay quý vị ơi. Có nhiều quý vị đã đến rất là sớm vì quý vị đang mong chờ giây phút sau đây.
All right. Wow. It is my pleasure to introduce to you the star of tonight's show.
Cặp đẹp nhất và cặp vui nhất và cũng nói là hạnh phúc và sung sướng nhất ngày hôm nay quý vị ơi.
Please put your hands together for our groom and bride, Mr. and Mrs. Tony and Faye Ngô. Our groom and bride, cô dâu và chú rể quý vị ơi.
History in the making, part two. So crazy right now.
deep in your eyes. I touch on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2-3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain. How I'm feeling and my pride is the one to blame. Cause I know I don't understand. Just how your love can do it, no one else can. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right
all
now.
Alright, our groove anthem! All right. Thank you for your warm welcome. You guys did an excellent job. Yes, excellent, excellent job. And please stand right there so we can have a photo op. Simagubi Antwa, please be seated. All right. Next, I would like to hand over the microphone to the fathers of the groom and the father of the bride for a thank you speech.
Kính thưa quý vị, kế tiếp thì Duy hân hạnh được nhường lại microphone cho thân phụ của chú rể và sau đó thân phụ của cô dâu để có vài lời gửi đến quý khách.
First of all, I would like to thank all of my relatives, my friends that come to the big event today. And finally, my oldest son, took him 40 years to think about getting married, while his dad took only his dad 20 years. So, thank you for coming. Thank you.
Friends, it's not always that yearly I have a daughter to wed. So, allow me to please read my speech. With your permission, I have to read this few pages of my speech in tonight's celebration. I may look young to some of you, but at my age, good day means I walk into a room and remembering what I came there for. Okay. So, anyway, before I forget, for those who do not know me, I am Silver, Faith's father, and in behalf of my wife and I, baby, I would like to welcome you all here tonight to celebrate the marriage of our daughter Faye and Tony, to Tony. As her dad, I will always be grateful to have been given the honor of being her father. And I look at where's Faye? There. Look at Faye today. I couldn't help but feel like the proudest father of tonight. And you know, I have to thank my wife, because that made it possible, okay? So without her, I could not be glancing at this beautiful bride, which is my own daughter, you know. I should know I'm the father, okay? So as, you know, as parents, there are two great things, the things that we have given Faye, okay? The wings to fly, so she could found the nest in Tony. The roots to fly, the roots for her to remember that we are always here as her family. So, with your indulgence, I have something more to say, because maybe next time there's no more time. Okay. So we welcome Tony into our family, I also would like to welcome Tony's parents, Min and Fan, and to all the relatives, friends, and both families. Thank you all for coming, especially for those who have traveled great distances to be here today. It's really great to see you all. Well, as a father, I have to say some advice. Where are we? I'm forgetting. Okay. Okay, you know, Faye and Tony, marriage does not guarantee you will be together forever. It's a piece of paper. It takes love, respect, trust, understanding, friendship, and faith in your relationship to make it last. Are you boring now? No, okay. So I enjoy my reading. By the way, for 35 years, I prepared this speech, okay? Okay. And, you know, as I've said, Aunt Faye seems to have found the perfect guy in Tony. And mean perfect guy does not mean you have the most money or the most handsome one. But he's the one. But, oh, it's unfortunate he's handsome, you know? But he's the one who knows who will take care of you for the rest of your life. Okay? Who'll make you smile. That's Tony. Okay? So, what else? Okay. I mean, yeah, as I have said, the perfect guy is the one who knows how to make you smile and will take care of you each and every day until the end. Is that possible, Tony? Okay. Oh. What I'm trying to say is that, Faye, make Tony happy. Tony, make Faye, my daughter, more happy. Okay? You know, actually, I can't help but recognize also, you know, everybody, Faye already has his best partner since her birth in life. Since I am referring to her special, equally elegant and beautiful twins, Faye, also named Faye. Okay. But then I guess she found her great love in not so handsome guy named Tony. And I'm happy she found great love with Tony as much as we love her. Okay? So, okay, you are all hungry. I have 5 pages to read, okay? So, I think with that, ladies and gentlemen, ladies and family and friends, could you all join me wishing Faye and Tony all the best in their marriage, and may we hope that the love and happiness they share now will be carried on for the rest of their lives. The bride and the groom.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can.
Collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance.
I don't wanna be a fool for you. Just another player in your game for two. But you may hate me, but it ain't no lie. Baby, bye, bye, bye.
I don't really wanna make it tough. I just wanna tell you that I had enough.
It might sound crazy, but it ain't no lie. Baby, bye, bye, bye.
California girls were unforgettable. Daisy Dukes, bikinis on top. Sun-kissed skin so hot. We'll melt your popsicle.
I'm shuffling.
All right, Tony and Faye, you did a wonderful job. You may be seated at this time.
Okay, so 35 years ago, I was very lucky to have been born with my best friend. It's like having an instant wing woman at a club, like the Century Club, and a forever shopping buddy, you know? There's nothing in this world I would not do for her at all, even if it includes cooking her every meal. Even if it's like paleo meal each time, I would cook for you. So today, I am very lucky that I get to share that responsibility with Tony. So welcome to the family, Tony. On that note, I would like to propose a toast to the newlyweds. May you love each other always as much as you love Umami Burger. And may you have the strength and endurance to conquer future Spartan races together. Cheers.
So I was waiting in line for a drink, and they called for the best man speech. So being the better man, I came first. So I just want to welcome Faye and Faye's family to our family, to an extended family. Tony is one lucky guy. Like my dad said, damn near 40 years until he found somebody. But Faye is the one that's gonna accept Tony for who he is. Tony doesn't have to hide his Simpson figures from Faye. She already knows about them. So good thing for him. And I just want to wish them the best of luck in the future. Faye, so now that you're kicking me out of the house, you have to water the plants now. That's not my responsibility anymore.
Outside, I've got the month of May.
this, baby. One man can claim.
All right, please give the bride and her father a big round of applause. And thank you, Tom, for being a backup dancer. Thank you so much.
Keep it inside. You're the driving force in my life. Yeah. There isn't anything or anyone that I could be, and it just wouldn't feel right. And if I didn't have you by my side, oh. You were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me.
All right, please give the groom and his mother a big round of applause. Thank you.
Hello.
All right, so I'm Tom. I'm Tony's younger, better looking, funnier, and more handsome middle brother. If you guys came to my wedding for Tony's best man speech to me, he wrote a poem about being the third wheel with my wife and I for many, many years. So the only thing I could do when I was thinking about his best man speech is return the favor and write him a poem too. So it's entitled Table for Two. You'll please have to excuse me because I'm not a poet, so I had to draw upon my ill rapping skills to lay down these lines. Okay. For years and years, you always tagged along with me and May. But those days are long gone now, because today is your special day. Oh, how we miss you eating all of our leftovers. Dinners just aren't the same. You're all grown up now, and Faye, you're the one to blame. Watching UPS drop off packages is one of Tony's greatest joys. Sorry, Zui. Starting today, Faye said no more new Simpsons toys. I wish I could go back to the great times when three wasn't a crowd, but then I think I must be going crazy after hearing myself say that out loud. When you moved back home from Oregon, I told you LA girls are different and you need to change your style. But you refused to listen to me, and that's why you didn't date anyone for a long while. Thankfully, you finally took my advice and Faye magically appeared. Now look at us all here tonight, ready to say cheers. So today is the day we officially cut the cord. All I can say is, it's about damn time. Thank the Lord. Faye's got her work cut out for her because Tony loves to eat. I think he does it more than most people sleep. Aiden's gonna be a big brother next month, and I just hope he's as great as you. I remember when I used to copy every little thing you do. Like those high school book reports I plagiarized from you. Those were works of art. I would always laugh when my teachers asked me how I got so smart. Now it's time for you to start a new chapter in your life with Faye, but please don't forget about me and May. Please raise your glasses for the lovely bride and groom. Tony's almost 40 now, so you better hurry up and start this baby boom.
feeling. Celebration tonight. Celebrate. Don't wait too late. No, we don't stop. You can't stop. We're gonna celebrate.